The leaner finish is one of the most deceptive lacrosse shots in the game. There's two ways to do it, but this example from Russell Melendez, he dips his chin to his chest and fires the ball high.